Hello.
Hi.
So we just got all the stuff. We got waters, we got cuties, mayonnaise, tuna, chips, granola bars, which are already in the trunk. Thank you for Eliza for coming out and helping out. Both of us have work today at 1 o'clock, but we're out here and we're doing good for the community and for the humanity, trying to help people out. This is what we have so far, helping out the homeless people.
All right, so I have everything packed up now in the bags. I have the chips, the chewy bars, the oranges, the napkins, and the moist towels.
Bags already prepped. Bag of chips, one cuties, orange chewy bar, moist towel.
The only thing that we have remaining now is to finish doing the sandwiches and then put those into the bags.
How do you feel?
I just broke a spatula.
But talk about what
other than that, I feel good. I just got 9 cans of tuna, a few good heapings of mayonnaise, some mustard, salt. Not too sure about the chili powder. I can't taste it yet.
Why not?
Because it's just mayo. This is actually very therapeutic. The sounds are nice. It could be an ASMR video.
What do you think about this project and helping out humanity?
I think it's a wonderful project. I think if more people set out to do this, it will make a difference. Like, it will probably help lessen the homeless or the people who are out there. At home, because like food gives them energy will motivate them.
Just finished making all the sandwiches. We got exactly 54 plus we got one extra, but we're just gonna put everything in the bags right now, and then we're blessed to have the help from Eliza to help us make all the sandwiches. She wrapped all these individually and then bagged these up too, and yeah.
All 54 sandwiches, chips, oranges, granola bars, napkins, and moist wipes have now been packed. Now we're just gonna put them in this box.
You know, because we just want to give back to humanity. We see a lot of people that are like, you know, homeless or they're not fortunate enough. We just want to give them some food or whatever. So I hope you enjoy that.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, man. Have a good day.
Hey, excuse me. Do you have a minute?
Yes.
I just wanted to know if you were I have a sandwich and some water if you want it.
Yeah, I have the sandwich.
Yeah, you can have the sandwich for sure. Here you go. And here's the water if you want water.
All right,
have a good day, okay?
You guys are YouTubers.
I'm just doing a video for humanitarian because there's a homeless epidemic happening in the East Bay area. So, yeah.
Yeah.
Just trying to reach out. Okay. Yeah. It's just something that I grew up in the East Bay my whole life.
Yeah.
And when I was growing up, it wasn't as much as it was.
Right.
And right now it's 2019, and 2017, it's jumped up 43% of homeless people just because of the gentrification and how many people are moving in and pushing people out, you know?
Right.
I would love more.
Yeah. We have there's a sandwich in there.
Thank you very much.
Here's a water.
Okay. Thank you very much.
My name is Mohammed, and her name's Eliza, and that's Chris. We're just doing a little documentary type of video,
okay.
Trying to bring awareness to the epidemic of people, you know, like
that are more unfortunate, and maybe they don't have, you know, a home or things of that nature. So, yeah.
You're just nice people.
Yeah.
Gracious.
Yes, of course.
You will be very successful, I trust.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Yes. I really do appreciate it.
You're welcome. Yeah, good luck to you.
All right, good luck to you too, sir.
Hope you enjoy it.
Oh, yeah. Thank you very much.
I have a sandwich and some water here, and I'm just trying to cook it to eat it. Would you like one?
Sure. It's some water. Thank you. We're giving out like food for the people that are in need of it. And would you like a sandwich? There's a sandwich and chips in there.
Right.
And there's water too as well. And is it okay for me to ask you like maybe a couple questions? No? All right, you have a good day, man. Some sandwiches and chips and water, would you like them?
Nah, I get paid, man. I get paid.
Oh, okay. All right, we'll have
it. If you're gonna pay me, I'll take the sandwich.
Okay.
Thank you.
Some water?
Thank you. All right, I just came out of the pen now. We don't have to use them. We have no more for mechanics.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Have a good day.
We're trying to give it to the people who need it the most, and I was wondering if you would like it.
Pure ghosts and phantom. The youth them get blind by stardom. Now the king of kings are come.
I'm so glad you're here, and I'm just trying to get out to the people
who like. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Oh, so, wait, I want the one with the smiley face.
Okay, for sure.
Wait, did you go?
Yeah, I think it's in the
stuff. Is there $50 in here?
No.
Oh, no, that's good. There's a tampon.
Oh, no, I'm 57. The red river is stopped flowing. Thank you, guys. I love you.
My name is Don Christopher Rain Williams, a.k.a. All Aboard Man. This is my train station.
Awesome.
I'm the one that holler all aboard and help out a lot of people on this train. Yes, I stay right there underneath this bridge. My commuter family, they are the one who gave me that name, the All Aboard Man.
Wow.
The All Aboard is traditionally what they say, All Aboard. But the All Aboard Man is me. All Aboard.
How long have you been, like...
I've been here for going 3 years straight. Uh-huh. Total beginning of 4 years. After the death of my father, we had an accident of fire.
Mm.
So we had a slum lord that kicked us out. There we had to go. And so my wife and I, we decided, well, we're going to come here to save some money.
So how do you feel about, homelessness and the epidemic of it, especially...
Okay,
like,
how I feel about
like
homelessness, this is the problem. It's not the homeless, it's just the garbage situation. If the city would set a garbage bin out at certain areas where people could put, the homeless people put their garbage, that's our problem.
I definitely respect that, man. I see
you
have this enthusiasm about you, and you're very positive, like, in whatever situation that, I guess, life has hit
you. Wouldn't
you
even think I was really sad.
Yeah, exactly. Thank you for that. I really do appreciate that. We got some sandwiches for you.
And thank you very much for all the
wife. And we got water bottles too.
Hey, I ain't gonna be mad. Hey, you got any beer? It's a joke. It's Friday.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, man.
What's going on? You want a sandwich? No? Okay. Hey, how's it going? Would you like a sandwich?
Yeah, sure.
Here you go. Thank you.
Thank you.
A sandwich?
Yeah.
Here you go.
I have to.
Oh, okay. Here you go. You can take that one.
Yeah,
we're gonna.
I have two.
Do you have more other people?
Yeah.
Come on, for you.
Yeah, see? You
can see something? Can you show us inside?
Yeah, and inside there too.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
So how are you?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
How long have you been living here?
It's been a minute, you know what I'm saying?
City or the police make you move, or?
The law enforcement can kind of, you know what I'm saying, treating living in a vehicle as a home. You gotta keep that same respect now. Financial crisis as far as housing and stuff like that, it's astronomical.
How did you end up where you are right now? Like, how was your life before you were homeless?
My brother got murdered on my birthday a while back.
If you could have one thing, not for yourself, but for the community of homeless people to be changed, what would that one thing be?
I mean, what I see so far is, as far as like, you know, the communities here, they're coming out, I see social workers come out here. I'm really impressed. They're treating this place like Amsterdam, you know? Mm-hmm. They're tolerating certain behaviors and certain things, which is real nice. I mean, honestly, I want to know the answer, you know what I mean?
Okay.
I'm just really proud of the fine, I mean, as far as compassion, I've seen, like,
yeah.
I've seen a lot of love, and it's like, you know.
Yeah.
What is your plan by chance?
The video that we're working on? I just want to bring awareness to other people, because a lot of people that I know, my own personal family and like friends and stuff like that, and coworkers alike, no one really understands the epidemic of what's happening in homelessness. I've been living in the East Bay for my whole life, right? And I lived in Hayward, I lived in Vallejo, I lived in San Leandro, so all over the East Bay. And I have a lot of friends that live in Fremont. People from that area, from my area and from Fremont and stuff, we don't understand the, like, how big of an epidemic this actually is and how much people get affected. And in the East Bay alone, in 2018, 2017, 2018, now it's 2019, it has jumped 43% of homelessness. So people don't really understand. I just want to bring the awareness to people. I actually wanted to do this 2 years ago. I never executed because I was still, at that age, I had a lot of greed. I always thought about myself, but now I feel like my mind is opening up, my eyes are opening up, and I'm learning that it's not just me by myself in this world, there's other people. I'm not better than anyone, and no one's better than me.
I'm sorry, what group are you with?
No, we're not. I'm not with the group, but we're just making this.
You're taking initiative.
By our own, yeah.
You're gonna be a politician, huh?
No.
Oh, hey, no, that's the way you do it.
Thank you so much for giving us
Thank
the time,
you.
And I hope you enjoy the sandwich and everything. And just stay up, man, stay positive. Don't let nothing bring you down. You know, you're still a human being at the end of the day. Don't let anyone treat you like you're not a human being, okay?
Thank you very kindly for being a horseman. I'll try to keep that. Yeah. And what's your name, by chance?
Mohammed.
Mohammed.
Yeah, nice
Mohammed,
to meet you.
Right. And then your name? Eliza. Your name, Mohammed. Chris.
All right, guys. So at the end of the day, this project was made to bring awareness to you guys, to my family, to my friends. We always get caught up in our own lives. We don't think about other people, the homeless people. I used to be just like that. I used to never think about the homeless epidemic, and now it's 2019. It has jumped 43% since 2018. Now, these homeless people, they're still people. They still have hearts. They still have bodies and minds and souls and spirits. Their hearts still need love. Their bodies still need nourishment. And that's what I'm doing today. I'm trying to go out there and reach out to them, show them that there's people like me and like Chris and like Eliza that are here to help them, and we're providing them with nourishment. We go around in our days, we walk around in the streets, and we look at homeless people, and we never even acknowledge them at all. They're not humans anymore in our minds. We don't see them as humans. We see them as just nuisance in our lives. We put this label on them when we call them homeless. And it's almost like, if I don't have a car, does that make me carless? Every single homeless person has their own story. Not all of them were addicted to crack or methamphetamine or some type of illegal narcotic drug. A lot of these people were just unfortunate in their lives, and they happened to just hit a rock bottom. In the Islamic faith, we're taught to help each other out, no matter what race you are, color of your skin, or how much money you have in your pocket. Everyone deserves help. And that's what we're doing here today. I know tons of people who are well off. People in my own family, these people own businesses. They have fancy cars, they go to fancy restaurants, and they have property all around the Bay Area. They even live in million-dollar homes in San Francisco. These people are in my own family. Can you believe that? But then there's also people in my own family that have nothing. That grew up with nothing, just like me. It just goes to show that we as humans, we need to let go of our pride. We need to let go of that greed, that narcissism, and that ego. We need to get together, and we need to be more humanitarian-like, because one little thing can help someone out, you know, make their day and make their lives.